Alright, we're back, guys. Y'all get to watch me die some more. Mean people. I wish there was a shortcut that I could unlock. Because I don't like going through. I could simply just jump over this wall. That'd be dope. Come on. Fucker. These enemies are assholes. Going good. Fucker. God damn it. I guess it's that dude. Thank you. fucking piece of god fuck. That guy's... Oh, wow. I do not know if I can kill him. Pretty sure I just heard Bloodborne sounds. Okay. Yeah, I'm cheesing this dude because I have to. Run away. Climb, 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 climb. Got him. Oh. Ooh. Yep, I can't believe that I did that. I mean, I cheesed him, but like that happened. It's basically the Black Knights of this game. As from what I'm getting from them. Good warning. Broadsword, very nice. You know what I need to do? I need to start looking at the lore. Hey, look, this treasure chest's not gonna try to eat me. So we yokai chilled. Nice. Like he was gonna fall off. Well, I was gonna fall off. There's a lot of dudes there. Wow, they got a lot of life. Moving right along, dudes. That outside. Ooh, nice. Was where Big Fuck was. Where he lives. And I feel like those are gonna be a bunch of bosses or some shit. I don't know why I said bosses. I'm not really bosses, but I just feel like there's gonna be a bunch of dudes right there. I had a lot of Dynite Shards. Selkie. Oh, I don't know where this goes. But I'm not gonna go there yet. Just cause I'd have to go through a lot of enemies to get there. Okay. That's what I'm gonna be using with my other. I can almost guarantee it. That hurt. Okay. Moving right along. We're not dead yet. Again. I mean, we've died multiple times. But not again yet. Like, I want to try to, like, just shoot him 25 times with my bow, but I feel like this other one's going to come to life. Ooh, thanks for the item. I got a lot of Titanite Shards, I feel. You feel like he's going to get up. And him. Dead bodies are never dead. I mean, he's pretty fucked up. Oh, Okay. Now that I see that he is not... I'm gonna cheese him. Sorry, dudes. That would have fucked me up. Nothing? Beware of monster. Well, I showed you a way to cheese him. Don't generally condone cheesing, though. I feel like it cheapens the experience. Rapier? I'm getting items like it's cool, dudes. This was a fucking battle. Oh, the fire made me think he was moving. Why does this look like some boss? Like you gotta be shitting me. Two of them? I want to try it, but I can't. Not yet. Would not even be close. Okay, but it looks like it might be the way I have to fucking go. Maybe not. Shit. Ow. Okay, guys, let us not fail this jump again. Ring of Sacrifice, yes! I mean, not that I plan on using it that often, but... I wanna look something up. Roll this bad boy. Long spear wielded by the proud wall three knights, designed for long range thrusting. Knights are known for their steadfastness and spear boost the poise of its wielder. That's pretty dope. I like it. Yeah, I need to up my strength, I believe, for that. It also has bleed build up. Where does it say the... Oh, 34, or mine has a hundy. No, mine has 34 as well. That would be... Oh, that durability is low, low. Where is... Alright, a well-crossed sword named after the ruined land. Hmm. Alright, yeah, so there's a lot. Ooh, actually, I wanted to check armor. I got 6 shards, 1 large, 2 raw gems, selkie. No armor, I only have 15. Don't want to put that ring of sacrifice. Oh, let me check out what it does. Lose nothing upon death, but ring break. Got it. Okay, same shit, different day. Okay. Pretty open, and it is a fucking ambush. Ow. Fucking dredgling, or whatever the hell these guys are called, hurt me pretty badly. You get some better armor going. Oh, guys, this looks like a shortcut. Fortunately, it's my death. I wanted it too. You be the judge. The judge. I can't talk right. Okay, ooh, shit. Man, I'm getting throwing knives like it's cool. Yes, this is a shortcut, but that means I have to go through that shit. Damn it. Let me go up and I'm gonna rest, and I want to show y'all where I am. Oh shit, dog. Oh shit. Can't use it with the dog attacking me. Alright, yeah, so okay, well, this is where we started. Tower on the wall. Okay, well, this is perfect timing. We are going to cut here. I really wanted to try to save up that 20. But I don't know. I think I'm gonna be fighting a boss here soon. But we will see. Nothing hurts doing that. But alright. I will catch y'all on the next one, which will be pretty quick. Later.